What is sharpness? In Japanese legends, a blade was judged by its ability to split a silk scarf dropped on its edge. In Nordic sagas, a blade would be set in a stream and a feather dropped in the water, flowing towards the blade, splitting it in two. Today, we don't need all that. With Fiskars, sharpness is simple. There's nothing legendary about our blades. It's just good craftsmanship. And that's our legacy. Fiskars, since 1649.